a pelican, but I have a cute little Yorkie over here, someone who may reside in your CI home, and that home needs to be protected. So Jeff Gibson here is hanging out with us with Gibson Insurance Agency. With who do we have here?
This is Bellamy. She'll be five this fall.
Oh, and she's kind of your office mascot.
True. She comes most every day with me to the office.
And then who do we have down here?
This is my grandsons, Uriah and Graydon.
And Gibson Insurance has such rich history here in Mount Zion, starting with your dad. So maybe these are our future insurance agents?
Well, we hope so, maybe someday. 51 years we've been here in the community.
Wow. And what does it mean to you to be a part of the Mount Zion community?
That's where I grew up. It's home. You know, they always say there's no place like home, so it's just where we've been all our life, so we love it here.
And something that you value is helping people protect their home in case of something, God forbid, happening to that home. I just trying to lick my microphone.
Yes, ma'am. We provide all lines of insurance here at our agency, from home, autos, business, Medicare supplements, everything that is out there, we can help you with.
What are some common questions that you get from people looking for insurance?
With homeowners, the main thing is when we do replacement cost estimators for people, they kind of cringe sometimes at how much the value is that we come up with for that replacement cost. And they're like, well, we can't sell our home for that much, or our taxes don't appraise it at that much. And I try to tell people, I say, you know, it's replacement cost is apples and oranges compared to those two other topics. So it includes debris removal, which a lot of people don't realize. You know, if your home is totally destroyed, you got to take the stuff away.
Right.
So that's a big chunk, you know, or can be a fairly large chunk of that amount. So.
And you encourage people to take pictures, take videos, make lists. Why?
Exactly. In the event of a total loss, you'll never remember everything you lost. I took pictures of the inside of our house about 9 months ago, and I think I took 200 pictures.
Wow.
So you take pictures of everything. If you're a guy and you got a man cave, take pictures of your man cave stuff. Tools, pull your drawers out. Women, pull your drawers out to see all of your everything. I mean, you don't realize it, what just to replace your wardrobe would cost.
So then do they need to submit that list to you, submit you the pictures? Because I would imagine maybe the pictures getting lost as well.
We don't keep lists of individual clients on file, but we do recommend that they put them in a lockbox or keep them at another address, mom and dad's house or son's house. What's the odds of something happening to both places at the same time? So we keep that list, put it on a USB drive, put it on the cloud, store it to the cloud for store and on
right,
there.
Right, that's a good idea.
Or hard copy pictures. But
okay, something else. You've also been gotten some awards, right? I think we were looking through some pictures there of the crop insurance plaque.
Dad started in 1967 selling crop insurance on the side to farmers, and we've carried on that history. Sell to multiple clients in 17 counties that I cover. So,
been
a long time.
And we are excited that you're hanging out with us here with all of your family here. Our little tomato plant pickers down here.
Yep.
For more information on Gibson and the insurance agency here in Mount Zion, head to SayLiving.tv.